What's up?
In clinical practice, we have two major subtypes of liver injury. It's hepatocellular injury and cholestatic predominant injury. Hepatocellular predominant injury is injury to the liver tissue itself. And liver injury eventually results in increase in serum alanine and aspartate aminotransferase level.
I know that.
So, to explain why these enzymes can be a marker of liver injury, here we have hepatocytes. Both ALT and AST are intracellular enzymes, so they are located inside hepatocyte. And between hepatocytes, there is a blood vessel compartment. As any tissue in human organism, liver tissue undergoes self-renewal. Basically, it's a process when old hepatocytes die, and they are replaced by the new hepatocytes. It's a completely physiological process. So when hepatocytes die, their inner content is released into the blood, including ALT and AST. In normal condition, hepatocytes turnover produce 8 to 20 units per liter of both ALT and AST, and these values are considered normal. But if liver damage occurs and hepatocytes get injured, the high amount of hepatocytes will die. The more hepatocytes die, the more inner content of hepatocytes enter into the blood, including ALT and AST. As a result, the amount of ALT and AST in the blood increase. Now the level of ALT will be 100 units per liter, and the level of AST will be 70 units per liter. So in normal condition, the amount of ALT and AST are produced only by self-renewal of the liver tissue. But with liver injury, additional amount of hepatocytes die, and exactly the death of injured hepatocytes produces elevation of ALT and AST in the blood.
I like it. Simple, easy to remember.
So both ALT and AST have some similar features, but at the same time, they are different. ALT is mostly located in the liver tissue, but AST is found in the liver tissue, heart, skeletal muscles, kidneys, brain tissue, and red blood cells. So we can say that ALT is more specific enzyme for the liver tissue, because AST can increase, for example, in myocardial injury as myocardial infarction, or in muscle tissue injury as rhabdomyolysis. In contrast to this, once we see that ALT level is elevated, most probably it's caused by liver pathology. The second concept is that ALT is located in the cytoplasm, AST is located in the mitochondria, and the concentration of ALT inside the hepatocyte is substantially higher than the concentration of AST. This means that in practically all cases, once liver injury occurs, the amount of ALT that enters into the blood from damaged hepatocyte will be higher than the amount of AST. So usually, with liver injury, the concentration of ALT in the blood will be higher than the concentration of AST. Basically, the only exception is alcoholic hepatitis, where the level of AST usually 2 times higher than ALT.
This is an assault. I have a drinking problem? Fuck you, Peck. You're a Mormon.
Ozzy.
Next to you, we all have a drinking problem. What the fuck is this?
Great. Fine. Yep.
Ciao.
What's that mean?
Ciao.
It's Italian. It means food.